Good morning, children. Welcome to the class of science. Today I will be teaching you classification of plants. My topic is classification of plants, that is plants around us. We are going to classify the plants. Plants have been classified into different categories. They are classified into different categories like trees, shrubs, herbs, climbers and creepers. So they are divided into following things. Now let us talk about trees. So trees, all of you have seen the trees, children. They are very big. Bahut bade bade per hote hain. Big plants. So big plants are called trees. Their stem is woody. Kaise hote hain? Woody and strong. It is called the trunk. Usko hum log kya bolte hain? Trunk. We see many branches of a tree coming out from the trunk. So when we observe it, when we see the trunk, you see many branches. Bahut sare branches nikle hote hain. उसको हम लोग क्या बोलते हैं? There are leaves, flowers and fruits. उसमें से क्या-क्या निकलते हैं? Leaves, flowers and fruits on the branches. Tree give us shade to humans and animals. बड़े-बड़े पेड़ होते हैं वहाँ पे humans और animals जाकर बैठते हैं. When they are tired, they sit there when they are tired. The roots of the trees are very deep. Roots are what? They are very deep. They are very big and they grow deep into the soil and they absorb what? Water and minerals from the deeper part of the soil. Mitti se wo log lete hain. Trees live for several years. Trees live for several years. Sometimes even hundreds of years, बहुत सालों तक ये रहते हैं. Like banyan, peepal, neem, mango and coconut are some of the trees we see around us. हम लोग इसको देखते हैं around us. So children, I am giving you some homework, that is draw any two trees and label its parts. Thank you, children. Have a nice day.